A volcano in Iceland's southwest has erupted for the third time since December. It's pumping lava up to 80 metres into the air, reaching roads and disrupting hot water supplies. Look at that. Stunning, isn't it? Earthquakes were recorded in the area 30 minutes before the eruption. It currently poses no risk to local towns, but many believe it will be a common occurrence.
This whole area behind me is now an active volcano area. We are seeing seismic activity all through the area and seems to continue like this probably for the unforeseen future.